finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic.
Clip that. Because that was perfectly timed.
This is the look of crippling depression.
Alright, there. And now, I swear to God, that fucking door closes. I'm going to lose my mind.
I'm gonna have to be right back. I'm about to scream.
Boy, I don't even want to play none of them games with you, crazy ass motherfucker. Please.
How could this happen to me? I'm made by mistakes. Got nowhere. The night goes on as I'm fading away. Stick out this life, I just wanna scream. How could this happen to me?
Gotta get a good running start and yeah. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh my god, let me go back to being stealthy. I don't think I can take another chunk out of him.
Gotcha, bitch. I don't even want that shit.
Drink.
You gonna steal my drink too?
Let's play again. Let's play again.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run.
Let's play again.
The night goes on as I'm fading away. I'm sick of this life. I just wanna scream. How could this happen to me?
They call me King Klinger Champion 2003. Klinger Champion, I thought you knew who I was. I don't care. Fuck you. That was some shit. Fuck, are you serious? Holy shit!
How does wood work?
Oh my fucking god, dude, I was downstairs. I run to the front. I'm like, holy fuck, there's a rock.
That's golden content.
No. It's over. I gotta get you now. I love you.
Love you.
Alright, one. Holy shit! Listen, bro, I ain't about that life. All right. Listen. Oh, dear sweet Jesus, and Mountain Dew. Whoa! what a fucking follow-up!
Serbina
Expecto! Patrona!
It's like a jizz monster appears. Oh my god. That's what it looks like. It's like a deer made of jizz.
Oh, I just ruined Harry Potter for Nyx, but that's okay. Oh my god, that's me.
For that, like, scary, like...
Oh shit. Dude, you look... Honestly, you look like a steampunk pirate. That's fucking dope.
Look. I even make, like, an evil face and laugh. Like, I look like...
You look like a steampunk pirate, bro.
What? What is steampunk on this house?
Oh, dude. The fucking eye patch, the fucking... The coat.
Whoa, baby!
Collect 90 fort fights to get the mystery skin this season. I like these fort fights things.
Lots got him.
Possibility.
I may die, but I will not die a fool. Whoa!
You tell them about Zomination Place, the one-stop shop for mom and pop, sister, your new brother, and of course that fine-ass fucking mother of yours. Tell her to call me back, Jesus Christ.
Is that your guy? Oh, God, I got fucking stuck under him. Oh shit! What? Holy shit! Ooh! We dodged you, bitch boy! Who that coming my way? Who that coming my way?
Dead. I hope you have nothing left to live for.
Oh shit, I forgot about your little glowy dude. Give me your help! Die, Mr. Glowy Butt! Oh, bro, if I die to Glowy Butt, if I die to Glowy Butt, I swear to God, I'm quitting. Ah! 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 No! Ah! 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 I think I broke my chair. Oh! Oh! I should've just stayed out of the water. I would've lived. Oh. God damn it, man.
Okay,
Liam,
I see.
Get that off my ass.
No, I was falling.
Wait, if you get less than 7 hours of sleep, your balls shrink? That's why! Holy shit, I'm not prepared. Holy shit, I'm not prepared. Holy shit, I'm not prepared. Fuck! I'm not ready for this. Not ready. Not ready. Not ready. Fuck! Not ready for this. Not ready. Not ready. Not ready. Tifa is not equipped for this fight. Holy shit, we're gonna lose here. Holy shit, we're gonna lose here. Holy shit, we're gonna lose here. I need knee slash right now for this fight. Magic breath won't do shit anymore. Doom doom. Boom, better than 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 better than
What did I just do?
Babe, good
greatness.
Shot. Babe,
short.
Thanks, bud. You're the best. No, my tummy. My tummy do not feel good. I don't want anything to eat. It's like, what would you have, Mr. Zombie? I would like the brains, please. He changes it, man. You start thinking of shit. You start thinking things. It's not Mustang. That's if you get, like, hit in the ass by moose antlers. It's called a Mustang. And if you try to shoot a moose and you miss, it's called a Mustang. And if you like a girl moose, it's called a Mustang. And if you're weird with animals, it's called a moose bang. Alright, I need to stop. Mom, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mama. Mama, I'm sorry. I never meant to do you wrong. Alright, let's save the fucking game, because I'm irresponsible with my saves. Mushroom rock. That's a penis. I haven't played it yet, but I will soon. Moose bang. It's like I went to Canada once. They have the biggest fucking horses. That's a moose, Jerry.
What?
All right.
This is cool. Excuse me. Hey, I have an idea. Let's kick it. You put your hands in the air and grab a bird from the sky. And eat it whole so that you may absorb its power of flight. Now you can also dive on fish because your vision's enhanced. This is the cool for true dance. You're basically a superhero now, so throw some cars and rub your magnum thighs together and set fire to Mars. Now harness all your sexy fury in a victory stance. This is the cool for true dance. Your training is complete. Now go show those fuckers who's boss.
Okay. Hey guys, listen up. You put your hands in.
Oh God. Oh, he might actually be dead.
The Macho Man Randy Savage is not a hippie. Unjustifiably in a position that I'd rather not be in. Outside interference here. Yeah. I'm living in a nightmare. But the cream will rise to the top. Oh, yeah. I am the cream. Yeah, let me say it to you. Let me say it out loud. The cream of the crop. I am the cream. I am the cream, yeah. The cream of the crop! I'm on my way. On balance, off balance, doesn't matter.
If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
If it gets dangerous, pull out quick. Well, I have 3 kids, so that doesn't work.
Right.
Be careful, okay?
Put it past them.
Shut up and take my money!
Hi, Xombii. Mixer staff here. We heard you're looking for money. Please consider joining us at Mixer. We are looking for more ASMR streamers on our platform. Wait. You're not a woman, but you have long hair and big breasts. What sorcery is this? 7,777,777,777,777.
Oh! I fucking quit! Thank you for noticing my big breasts. I've got some work done. Oh my god. That's the funniest fucking thing I have ever experienced in my life. Oh my god, that unsettles the fuck out of me. Please tell me something's here. I know it's just a sound effect. Bro, I hate everything about that. God fucking damn it, dude! Oh my god, I hate you so much. It's literally panicking me. You're such a fucking shithead. I fucking hate you. I hate you so much. Gotta love propane. Fuck self-destruct, man. Yeah, I got you.
Power!
I have that power. Hello, Mama. It's been so long since we've talked. I miss you so much. Where are you at, Mama? Where are you gone? Oh, Mama. I was just a boy back then. It was the summer of 93. I ran around with my pants off. Fell down a tree. Ballsack got caught on a branch. I lost my nuts that day. I lost my balls. But I didn't lose my spirit. I was still a man, just with no testicles. People would tell me not to get so testy. So I got fake balls put in. Explosive. Yet satisfying. They weighed twice as heavy as my normal ball sack. But I was twice as proud. I gotta stop! I can't do it! But my balls could. My balls made it through everything. And to the squirrel who took my nuts and thought they were his nuts, you're a piece of shit. Fuck squirrels. Running around the street.
Fucking magical, man. Fucking magical. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on! Baby, you know it!
What you know about it, baby?
What you know about that shit? Give me that goddamn keyblade. Fuck you. Area. I don't think it's frame perfect, but you gotta be really, really good. So, we do the teleport method. He sees us, we teleport out. You see, we kinda glitched out there for a second. So we walk this way. You don't have to walk a specific way. We're gonna go up through here. Now we can't use the start button. Pressing the start key. Start key is disabled. We're gonna go back up through here. We're going to let this guy take, I think he has to take one step towards us. Alright. And we're gonna fight him as normal. We got the slowpoke. Hyper Fang. Alright. Now we beat him as normal. Batman defeated youngster. Yeah. I'm not mad. Get some money. At this point, we're going to, I think we teleport back. I can't remember if we have to make him take two steps or one step. Alright. Now, we teleport back. We're going to walk this way. Start menu should pull up soon. The guy up there in the corner. We back out. And here you go. And this is how you catch a Mew naturally in the game. Who needs cheat codes? I can speed run through this. Too much speed. Oh my fucking god! Oh!
Holy shit! Let me check my pants. There's a slight twinge down there. I don't know if it was like me shitting myself or my balls entering my body. Both of them I'm way not okay with, so I'm hoping it's neither. One, two, and three. Okay. See, this is why I like this game, man. Every single time you get used to, like, some of the jump scares, they come up with, like, new fucking shit. And it touches your butthole. Can you ever paint? Can you even paint anymore? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I can do. Ooh. Okay, let's see. Okay. I don't know, this isn't me moving it. This isn't me moving it, something's happening. What is it saying? This is fucking crazy. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Holy god, that's a dick. That was a dick. That was a dick right in my face. That was a dick in my face. That was dick in my face. I've got my fingers cut off in this game, and now I just saw a big freaking wiener right in my face. I'm done. I'm running away from everything. I just saw a big old dick staring me right in the old, big old dick staring me right in the face. We gotta run. Or beetle? Did you just read what that said? It said, Orbeetle frisked my male gloom and found its big root. Dicks. Dinglings! This is my kind of game. Oh, dude, I can. I had to stop myself from saying the sentence. I almost said, I could grind dinglings forever. Dodge that bullet! Dicks! The lady's thong technique, which recovers HP while causing damage. Is that what you do with them? See that label out? What the fuck are you talking about, man? Shit, dude. Like, I would do stuff like that. Whoa! Hold the fuck on! What you doing with my man's Pikachu? Hey. Wait, hold on. If I catch it, do I catch the Pikachu and the Cramorant? 2-for-1 special. Please don't eat the Pikachu. He's like, listen, this Pikachu's coming with me, buddy. Leave my man's Pikachu alone. Get in my ball. Come on. I'm trying to save a Pikachu here. A song by The Fray should be playing in the background by now.
Do I have the Pikachu? That's the fucking question. What did you do with that Pikachu, you son of a bitch?
You know, I don't have all my candy.
It smells like toast in here. I don't know why. Holy shit, that's snow. Where the fuck to go? I don't know. I'm running this way. Gotta go to the city. Gotta squeeze on a titty. Gotta heal my Pokemon.
Deciding,
is it hot sauce or lemon? Nah, you don't jump. Oh my god! Now I gotta let it.